souls into your hands and our feet are weak.